imagine. Johnny Manziel really wants to get back into the NFL. Should he take a tryout with the Canadian team first before he makes his way into the NFL?
I think Johnny has proven that he can play in the National Football League, but Johnny has to get Johnny Manziel together first before he can even think about football. If he's gotten his personal life together and all the problems that he has off the field, and all that's taken care of, there's no reason why he can't come back into an NFL camp. But until he gets that taken care of, that's what he's got to do first.
So if he's clean and mentally right, he should just go straight to the NFL and bypass the Canadian League?
He should go wherever he's going to get the opportunity. But like I said, he's shown that he can play in this league.
Right.
Now it's just a matter of getting his personal life together. You can't have any issues like that as a quarterback in the National Football League, nor does the Canadian Football League want anybody up there with issues. So take care of your personal life, get that in order, and then you play wherever you want to play.
So are you still a Johnny Manziel believer? You still believe in Johnny Manziel?
I'm a believer in his ability, but I'd like to believe that he's going to be a good person and turn his life around. If he does that, I'm even more of a believer.
If you like what you just saw and you want to see more videos of your favorite athletes, crazy stories, and just all the best off-the-field stuff, subscribe to the TMZ Sports YouTube channel.
The subscribe button is right here, and check out more of our exclusive content right here.